up, y'all? It's gonna be real quick. Just got back from my C-section. I got a few minutes before I run and pull up to the house and get these puppies going to let y'all check them out. This is off of Ryan Gillum's boy, Ultimate Gotti Lion's Blue Cheese, and my female bodyguard's Miss Thang. So you've seen some of Miss Thang's last productions off of Brinks. You know, you got Starbucks, Rich Devil, Redbone, and also Pandora. And I think we hit it again. We got total of four. We got three males, one female. I think they look pretty good too. They pretty damn dope. So what you're looking at in this is this is a lot. This is a hell of a combination. Appreciate you, Block. I see you, homie. It's my nigga. Gotti Lion Deuce, OG. What's happening, man? All right. And I'm going to let y'all know I'm on both platforms. So, Facebook and Instagram, y'all both on live. All right. Anyway, God been blessing me with males. I think I got another hitter stud. I'm going to end up probably selling one of my studs. But not Starbucks. You know, Starbucks ain't going nowhere. He's something y'all ain't ever going to see in person again. This dog right here is the 100%. I mean, Starbucks is the 100% true. But at any rate, this breeding right here is two times bait. Pyrex 2, which is that bodyguard blood. Two times Bosachi. Beef. Two times Devil Spit. Tasmanian Devil. So this is like the best of all. My blood. Devil Spit. Bosachi. Babe, this is everything. So I've been plotting on this for a while. So without further ado, let me let you see these real quick before I take it on in. All right. A little too. This is the only female. This is the only female, and I mean these puppies are little. And I got one black out of here, and that's only because the mama doesn't carry blue. So that's why I bred Miss Thang to either a blue dog or a lilac. But this time I bred her to two blues. But that's the reason I bred her to a blue. So these will all be triple carriers. Okay, here's this crazy ass male. Yeah, these suckers are tiny. And all the chocolates are males. And the one black is the only female. Here's another male. And here is the last male. And he kind of looks like the first one, but hold on, let me get him to, there we go. And they real little. But I will tell you, having a little female like this is gonna be hard to get rid of her, black or not. She's cold. She's cold-blooded. This is gonna be hard to get rid of. I don't give a shit.